Hello, in this video I will show you how I made this. It's little helper from Gyro Gearloose. Bear with me with English, this is my first video with it. I usually speak Finnish. It's pretty stiff and rough language, so my tongue hasn't used to this. Some might say it's weird, small and ugly language, but anyway, let's get on to the video. So, I made these parts earlier. I heated up this and bent it with pliers. There should be enough parts for little helper. Let's see what we can do with these. You should always have extinguisher near you, some first aid kit, maybe some blanket, then ear covers, goggles. Okay, let's do some welding. Always have proper mask. This is automatic. I almost lost my eyes one time, so I never go without mask to do welding anymore. As you can see here, that's way too long, so we have to cut that and the legs, maybe some hands. So I have to break this lamp to make his head. Let's make some shoes from this. These are pretty heavy. It should stay standing. And some hands from these pieces. Battery case. And then I have these batteries. So I have to make some sort of lid to hold these batteries. Then I thought I put this inside the lamp and maybe some switch, and I'll make backpack for the little helper. This is my 3D pen. Okay, here's first part. Not so pretty, but homemade. This here and this here. Now we have to drill some holes here for the wires and open this up a bit so this is gonna fit there perfect. Okay, so I try to make some shapes for the hands with this small Dremel. I clean this a bit and these. Now some cleaning and then we put it all together. Of course it has to have maker's mark, so I dremeled his ass. Now I have this backpack here. I have to make small holes here so the wires can enter. Okay, that's good. This comes here. That's it. Now some wiring. I made this little pole here so I can mount this here. So I varnished it with the matte varnish so it won't get rust so easily. And my next Gearloose little helper project is here at the back. Has been some time. Here's some lead. Remote control. And here's the lamp that I will use. This will be a little bit different.